Like, when I want broadcast, I just want broadcast to you. Because if I broadcast on, like, Twitch, it doesn't work. And then, like, random people join sometimes, but on YouTube, like, nobody joins. Are you hearing me twice? Can you hear the game audio? Okay. You want mute me? You can mute me like on the game. I mean on PlayStation and just hear me. How's the stream? Okay. SoCal, tamal and churro. Oh, that's on DoorDash. Are you excited? The fuck, why so much? What the fuck? These guys are fucking smoking something. I'm ordering something and it's like across the street and these guys are like trying to charge me $7 for delivery fee. Fucking smoking. But I don't want this burrito. This burrito is gross. I might have a different one. So I'm checking it. Can I add avocado to it? Okay, hold on. Yeah, there we go. I had like, I picked the place, but it's the same place, so it's just the one that was further away from me. They were trying to charge me like fucking $30. And this place, and I switched the place, and now and they're only charging me $17. All right. Wait, what the fuck is this guy doing here? Did you figure out how to get a better quality? Okay, so it looks good now.
Perhaps you are ready. Might you see our Lord? Our Lord will no doubt welcome you. Another kindred spirit, treading the path of champions.
Oh, okay.
Still alive, I see.
In the north. Is there like, oh. Wait, wait, what? So I can't find them anymore? That I can't find them. Okay, can you hear me? Yeah. Yeah, so I can't find them then? Okay, I will look for him then. So I have to look for Diallo's, gotcha. Do that then. I'll go find him. I've already talked to him. Pretty sure. Oh. I gotta go through here. First, maybe stone 3. Okay, so there's a route right here. The route that goes under. How do I get down there? That's a real question. I might have to. Maybe I can jump through here? I'm way too high up. Would that even be possible? Let's see right here. Okay, let me try it. Ouch. What the fuck? That didn't go as planned. Okay, so I can talk to him. Okay, let's see what we're gonna do. Where's the fucking... Okay, that motherfucker's over here. Gotta be a way to get down here. Anna, how do I get down there? Oh, no. Oh, fuck. God damn it. I didn't want to do that. It's weird that it does that. How the fuck do I get down there? How the fuck do I get down there? Oh, I see it, I see it, I see it, Anna. I see it. You see it? Yup. Okay, that's gonna be hard. No, no, why? Bro, I know I should've used the damn horse, bro. Okay. Nah, there, like, I don't have a grace there. Like, if you look at my map, I don't have a grace there. But I see a grace at the bottom. How do I get back here, man? fuck do I do from here? What do I do right here? I'm gonna fall. Do I have to hit that? Oh my god. Do I have to hit that right there? Oh no, no, no. There's a house. I'm tripping. This motherfucker fell right. What's down here? What is this shit? Ooh, ritual pot. Hey. Okay. Alright. Ooh, there's a lot of good shit down here. Let me hit this grace before I die. I'm gonna go meet up with the dude. Man, there are hella flowers down here. Jar I fought Radon with. Try fingers. Alright, what the fuck? Look at these messages. Hello? Yeah. Okay, you can meet me in the middle section. You know where the park is? See where the park... Okay, I'll come out right now. I'll meet you there. That's fine. Alright. Hold on, Anna. I'm gonna get my DoorDash. We're back. Hello? I'm back. Wait, did I talk to him already? Let me go to see. Maybe I haven't talked.
Hello there. What can I do for you? We here. How did you get your hands on that dagger? Well, that hardly matters. I know very well whose dagger it is. Why don't I return it to them for you? Good work bringing this to me.
Yeah, I don't know who the hell is this. Should be in here. I guess I already talked to him. Okay, west. West. Okay, this is pretty west right here. Oh. Yeah. Wait. Wait. Is he by like the he by the... Okay. Let's go back here. That guy?
What are you doing here? I didn't think anyone knew about this place. Except us Jars. Ah. Are you going to be the new potentate? Gosh. Truly. That's wonderful news. It's not easy being potentate, though. I know. Show me your hands. It's just a little test, cuz. To see if you've got the right stuff. Your skin isn't so smooth, is it? You need slick, slidey hands to be potentate, you know? I'm sorry, cuz. But I don't think you've got what it takes. What a shame. Don't look so glum, cuz. We can still chat. Potentate or not, come back and visit me. When you can. Don't look so glum, cuz. We can still chat.
What are you talking about? I don't understand what that was. Do I have to meet Dielos at night? Is that why I can't find him? Let me try that. Okay, he sent me a picture. Oh, he's supposed to be there? I'm in the wrong place. Okay.
Oh, Lanya.
It's me, Dialos. Answer me, would you?
Damn, GG's.
Hello, friend. Tell me if you know, would you? The whereabouts of the hidden house of those despicable fiends. The recusants who hunt their fellow tarnished. They laid hands upon my servant Lanya, and I refused to let the insult stand. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood. I, Dialos, swear to deliver the message.
Wait, so now I gotta betray them? Anna, what the fuck?
They laid hands upon my servant Lanya, and I refused to let the insult stand. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood. I, Dialos, swear to deliver the message.
Oh, okay.
You again, is it? Your accusers said you're lucky. Can you believe they invited me to join them? After what they did, I could scarcely believe it myself. Did they think me a fool? You might be surprised to learn I took them up on the offer. Then I only had to ask. The location of the recusant hideout. It's on Mount Galnir, farm off the old road that leads west from the town of Windlands. That's where they hide. The manor on the peak. Just you wait, wretched recusants. You'll rue the day you insulted my name by laying hands on Lanya. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood, after all. It's on Mount Gelmir, found off the old road that leads west from the town of Windmills. That's where they hide. The manor on the peak. Just you wait, wretched recusants. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood, after all.
Okay.
After much internal debate, I've come to realize revenge is not the answer. According to Lady Tanith, I've got the stuff of champions. And champions, ironic as it is, are oft forced to walk a tainted path. It hit me like a bolt from the blue that my former thoughts were simple naivety. Of course, my heart weeps for Lanya. That unfortunate incident was a cruel twist of fate indeed. But succumbing to the pain and sadness caused won't make me a champion, will it? Lanya knows this, I'm certain. Fate has laid hard roads for us both, but such is true of any road trod by champions. I always resented these hands, their pale complexion, a far cry from any warriors. The shame of House Hoslow, but that won't be the case for long. They'll be darkened by grit once I've set out on the path of champions. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood, after all. I always resented these hands, their pale complexion. A far cry from any warriors.
So what do I do now?
You're still alive, I see. Well.
Have you ever heard any strange sounds here at the manor?
Yeah. Yeah, he's just repeating the same thing. He's repeating himself. That's all he's saying right now.
I always resented these hands, their pale complexion, a far cry from any warriors, the shame of House Hoslow, but that won't be the case for long. Not here. Let me go back. Okay.
Let me see if he'll say something now. No, he's not here. So he should be here now, no?
We're safe here, but you should be careful if you ever meet one of them, cuz I hope Uncle Alexander beats them all up first. Those awful poachers. I hope Uncle Alexander beats them all up. Those awful poachers. Those awful poachers. I hope Uncle Alexander beats them all up.
Yalos? Awful poachers.
It's you, is it? I'm terribly sorry. But would you mind giving me some time to myself? I haven't achieved anything at all thus far. Even though I've dirtied my hands time and time again, I'm still yet to achieve anything. Perhaps I am a fool after all. No, it's worse than that. As things stand, I've given up on the path of revenge and sullied the name of my house. What an easy mark I must have been. How did it take me so long to realize, honestly? There's just no end to my foolishness, is there? Perhaps I am a fool after all. No, it's worse than that. As things stand, I've given up on the path of revenge and sullied the name of my house. What an easy mark I must have been.
Yeah, I can hear you. Sorry, I just realized I was muted. Yeah, I said I was muted. What the hell? This fucker's still not here. I got all the letters. No, I guess I gotta go talk to the motherfucker. It's cause he was... No, it's cause he was sleeping right now. Nah, he was sleeping. Nah, he's not a, he wasn't attacked, he was sleeping. Sometimes he's sleeping. Wow, now you spoil it, thanks. It's been far too long, like we literally just talked. Yes, you did. Okay, can I go fight the boss now? Or meet the boss or whatever? The other boss? I'ma fuck this fool up. I think you're tripping. Maybe I have to like meet him. Maybe I have to meet him and then I have to go talk to Dialos. Alright, bitch. It's me and you and my katanas, motherfucker. Oh boy, here we go. The fuck am I? Summoning pool. Like 100 something. This guy ain't ready. This guy ain't fucking ready. What the fuck is that? A hand? Oh hell no, bro. I fucking hate the hands. I don't fuck with the hands, bro. I don't fuck with the hands at all. God damn, bro. What is this? Bro, stop spoiling shit. Oh my god. What the fuck is this? What is that? Is that... What is that? That looks disgusting. Oh my god, it's a fucking snake? What the fuck is that? Oh hell no. Oh my god! Okay, I need my oh my god. What in the fucking world, bro? I'm gonna need my... Oh my god. I can't even hit it! Oh. Oh my... Bro, get the fuck off me! You fucking... Why am I on fire? Bro... Oh my god. I can't do shit. What the f- Oh my. I didn't even touch it. How the hell am I supposed to kill this thing? I didn't have a single hit on it. Oh my god. You know what? You know what? Fuck you, Snake. Shadow clone? Chew too. Alright. I gotta go find my money. The fuck is my money at? Over here. Bro. Come on, Shadow clone. Oh my god. In the world, bro? How am I supposed to beat this thing? Right, bitch! off my fucking face. Get off my fucking face. Oh my god, that's just annoying, bro. That's just annoying for real. Hell yeah, Shadow Clone. Fuck him up. Oh shit, 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 shit. Boy, you ain't ready, bro. He ain't fucking ready for that. Dual katanas, man. Not fucking ready. You're not fucking ready, bro. Oh my god! How? 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 He fucking won. Ugh. That's annoying. Don't worry, you didn't miss anything. You didn't miss anything important. You said you're glad I died. The fuck, Anna. All right, man. Come on. Come on. You ain't shit, you little fucking... God damn! Shit does so much damage. Bro, this snake ain't ready, bro. Fuck this motherfucker up. God devouring serpent. Don't you know I am a god killer? Don't you know? Don't you fuck? Okay. Okay, I need a fucking. The fuck? Come on, hold me alone. Oh, fuck off me. You're about to take this L. You're about to take this L, my boy. Oh my god, I'm running out of- Oh my god, I'm running out of chakra. Fucking asshole. Oh my god, I need... Oh, bro. Oh, no! Oh. How'd he get me, bro? How'd he get me, though? Oh my god. Oh. Get off my fucking face, dog. Get off my fucking face, dog. Let's fucking go. I'm not afraid of you or Orochimaru. The fuck? The fuck? I thought I killed him. How the fuck is he moving? What in the hell? What the hell? What the hell is that? Ew. What is he doing? Oh, a sword? Nah, don't tell me he still wants to fucking fight, bro. I can't. The fuck? Why does he talk like that? Oh my god. What the fuck? I can't fight this thing. Bro! I thought the fight was over. God damn! God damn, he has like infinite health, bro. Oh hell no. I don't even have chakra left, bro. Oh. What in the hell? Oh my god, bro. What the fuck? Bro, and I can't beat this guy, what the fuck? What in the hell? What the fuck? How the hell do I beat that guy? I literally like, bro, like I literally like beating the just the snake was already fucking difficult. Then I gotta fight like that little fucking face with the weird voice, like, bro. How? How the fuck do I do that? I'm just not gonna use my chakra. Try to kill this guy without using my chakra. Oh, fuck. Ah, oh, chill, bro. Oh. I'm gonna save my chakra for the... Now that I know. Okay, okay. There you go. I can skip this, right? Okay. Alright, motherfucker. God, I do no damage to this guy. Oh, there we go. We got a nice fucking... Got a nice little bleed from him. Fuck! Bro, let me use my fucking blast, bro. Chill. Oh my god. What in the fuck? Bro, let me use my flask! Oh my god. How do I beat this guy? There's no way I can beat this guy. Bro. Oh my god. I'm about to just give up on Elden Ring. Stop running. Oh, you fucking asshole. Oh my god. You know what? I can beat this thing. I can fucking do it. I just didn't like, I should've flasked up, that's on me. That's on me. Hello. Someone just messaged me on YouTube. Alright. Here we go. We got this, Anna. Oh my god. All right, buddy. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh my god. What the hell? I gotta do this with 3 flasks. Oh my god, can you stop? Can you stop? No, 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 no. Oh, no. Come on, bro. I think I spent way too many flasks on the first one. If I had more, I could have survived a little more, but I feel like I'm getting the hang of it. I think it's doable. There we go. God. No! Damn! God damn! I just need to get one more bleed. Oh my god! Is that spin move, dude? What's that freaking spin move? It's like very hard to see since he's so big. He's just so big. Like I can see when he's coming. I just don't know where like the spin move is coming from. Like I don't know where like he hits you with this. I think his tail or his neck or something. But it's just very hard to like. Oh my god, that's what I'm talking about. Like, where is it coming from? Oh my god. There's no way. There's no way. I absolutely 100% dodged that. I don't know how he got a hit marker on me. But like, I saw that coming and I dodged it. Okay, here we go. Here we go. This is the last one. This is it right here. Come on. Like, how does that stun me? Oh. How is it stunning me, man? Oh! Not fair. Not fair. How? How? I'm dodging this. Jeez. No, I just accidentally used the flask, bro. Damn it. No, that's so fake, bro. That's so fake, bro. That's so fake, bro. That's so fake. That's so fake. There's no way. Anna, why'd you make me do this? Alright, this is my last shot of the night. Now I'm going to bed. Gotta beat this guy. Bro, I think this game just does it on purpose, bro. Just like, just get stuck. That's so stupid, bro. I tried to flask up like 3 or 4 times, bro, and it didn't let me. Like, it kept fucking stunning me. God. Bro, now like I can't go to sleep if I don't beat this guy. I'm gonna go to sleep all fucking pissed. Let's see. Stop doing that. She's gonna haunt my dreams if I don't beat him by tonight, man. Get your fucking... Bro, get the fuck off me, man. Oh. So fake, bro. So fucking fake. Oh my god. Bro, let me fucking spin. Can't hit this guy. What the hell is that? Why can't I hit this guy? Are you serious? Oh my god. Oh my god, bro. That shit was like glitching out, bro. For a good fucking while, that shit was glitching out. But I am not like nearly enough the level to fight this shit. I have no business fighting this boss right now. Look at like, I don't take any fucking help from him. Oh, I fucking hate that, bro. This is unblockable. Oh my god, is it like it stuns you? It stuns you and you can't fucking roll. No way, bro. How are you supposed to dodge a move that doesn't let you dodge? I mean, I guess the best I can do is possibly like, nah, you can't even use a shield. If you use a shield, that spin move is still gonna, yeah, I think that, yeah. Let's keep trying with this. Oh my god. Oh my god. He's a fucking glass, bro. That's so fake, bro. That's what I'm talking about, like. Surprised they didn't stun me right there. Oh fucking. Here we go. Here goes the fucking. That's what I was waiting for. It's fucking bullshit. Alright. Oh my god, bro. Stop. Oh no. What? Since when? Since when does he throw poison? The Serpa Hunter sword? Level it up and use that. Okay. No, I definitely need to level it up. Okay, well, I need runes. Okay, I need a somber smithing stone one. No problem. Yeah, I can't get up there even if I want to. Yeah, I can go plus 5, maybe tops. I'm not tripping, I fought everybody under level anyways. Try it at 5. If he was at plus 7, like, he was must have been, like, really level up. Yeah, I fought everybody at a very low level, as you can tell. Like, everybody I beaten, I was not supposed to, like, fight them yet. I don't give a shit. Why the fuck did I go to... Where's the... audience pathway? Be that one, right? Yep. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna Am I even able to use this sword? I am. Oh, damn. God damn. Oh, this is game over. I have 9 flasks and I still got my summon. This is game over. What the fuck, Anna? You saw me struggling? You didn't tell me anything? Oh, this thing does so much damage. God damn. Okay. Right, bitch, the fuck off my face. Fucking A, Anna. You really like had me fighting this motherfucker with the katanas? Bro, I almost wanted to beat this guy with the katanas. Like, I got close to it. Well, that's like, you saw me struggling. I was getting mad at the game, bro. Like, I was already fucking heated playing this shit. I'm about to uninstall this game. Yeah, I mean, this sword, like... This sword is a game changer. Dude, I got a lot of, runes. I can level up again. Yeah, I know. Like, it doesn't do the thing when I use it right now. But I mean, like, I'm talking about that specific battle was a game changer. Should I upgrade? More health seems nice. Strength. Dexterity. Do endurance. All right, so I'm done with everything. Now I can go to the snee. The fuck is this? I'm gonna talk to these people again. On the way, there's like got like runes here somewhere. Do I?
It's true then. You've defeated our lord. No. I must thank you. Our lord was yet weak. You have taught us that. Defeat is not the end. Our lord is immortal. And will one day rise again. Strong. Until then, I must stay the path and do my part. I will leave the volcano manor before you. I suggest you do the same. I will miss these encounters. The champion who walks the tainted path shines.
Why don't I fight this guy right now? I'll fuck him up, bro. You ain't shit. Did you just hear I fucking like killed your fucking lord, bro? Shut the fuck up. I killed your fucking lord, bro. You're a peasant. Time to go to the sneak. Time to go to the sneak. Snow. Time to go to the sneak. Snow. See, I don't even know where the last part. Freaking controller died, bro. Oh my god. Great fucking timing with that shit, bro. I fucking love your controller. You die in the perfect time. Good job. Great. Oh my God. Oh, Smithy Stone 7, bro. I needed that. Oh, I can take my katana all the way to smithing. Joe, I can take my katana all the way to smithing stone like 9. No. Let's go. Oh my God, what the fuck? Your grandma. I'm gonna burn that motherfucking tree like Yosemite. There's nothing else to do. I feel like I've done everything. Well, there's still a long way to, like, where I'm heading right here. Oh, you're talking about the... what's his name? Okay, I'll go back there, I guess. No, I haven't. Yeah, I've done that one.
A fool I may be, I can look after some silver.
Wait, nothing's happening here. Well, Melania's not here. Melania's in the snow. Yeah, she's in the snow, like the snowy area. That's where I was. What is that? To go through the snow. Alright. Well, on that note, I'm quite a knight. You can unmute me.